This video is created and presented by Didemi IS. How to cover NCERT for UPSC exam? Paper 1, General Studies 1, 250 marks, portion Indian Heritage and Culture, History and Geography of the World and Society. So first, we will start with History. NCERT history books for UPSC exam. Class 6th R past part 1, Class 7th R past part 2, Class 8th R past part 3, Section 1 and Section 2. Class 9th India and the Contemporary World part 1, Class 10th India and the Contemporary World part 2, Class 11th Themes in World History. Class 12 Themes in Indian History 1, Class 12 Themes in Indian History 2, Class 12 Themes in Indian History 3. NCERT books on Indian society for UPSC exam. Social Sciences. Class 6 Social and Political Life 1, Class 7 Social and Political Life 2, Class 8 Social and Political Life 3. Sociology. Class 11 Introducing Sociology and Understanding Society. Class 12 Indian Society, Social Change and Development in India. NCERT Indian Art and Culture books for UPSC exam. Class 11th An Introduction to Indian Art, Living Craft Traditions of India. NCERT Geography books for UPSC exam. Class 6th The Earth Our Habitat, Class 7th Resources and Development, Class 8th Our Environment. Class 9th Contemporary India 1, Class 10th Contemporary India 2. Class 11th Fundamentals of Physical Geography, Class 11th India Physical Environment, Class 12th Fundamentals of Human Geography, Class 12th India People and Economy. Old NCERT books for UPSC exam. Class 11th Ancient India by Satish Chandra, Class 9th History of Medieval India by Satish Chandra, Class 11th Medieval India, Class 10th History of Modern India by Bipin Chandra. Paper 2 General Studies 2 Governance, Constitution, Polity, Social Justice and International Relations. NCERT Polity and Governance books for UPSC exam. Class 9 Democratic Politics 1, Class 10 Democratic Politics 2, Class 11 Indian Constitution at Work, Class 11 Political Theory. NCERT Class 12 Contemporary World Politics, Politics in India since Independence. paper 3, General Studies 3, 250 marks, Science and Technology, Economic Development, Biodiversity, Environment, Security and Disaster Management. NCERT Economics, books for UPSC exam. Class 9 Economics, Class 10 Understanding Economic Development, Class 11 Indian Economic Development, Class 12 Introductory Microeconomics, Introductory Macroeconomics, NCERT Science and Technology and Environment, books for UPSC exam. Class 6 Science, Class 7 Science, Class 8 Science, Class 9 Science, Class 10 Science, Environment books for UPSC exam, Class 11th Biology, last 4 chapters, Class 12th Biology. Worried? Don't have an idea how to cover NCERT books for UPSC exam? Please do check out our course, DIDEMI NCERT Foundation course. Course highlights, synopsis notes, all NCERT from class 6 to class 12, 1800 MCQ based test to monitor your performance, online lectures by subject matter. Thank you, DIDEMI IELTS. Any question regarding the course, please do contact us.